You can now create podcasts in minutes for free using AI. This could be the best free AI tool out there because besides podcasts, it can do so much more. Have a listen to this.
All right, so get this. Today, we're diving into a system that supposedly can practically print money, and it uses AI.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we're talking lead generation, and get this, with like no coding skills needed.
Really?
Yeah.
No coding.
Color me skeptical, but that's what we're here to find out, right? Yeah. We're going deep on this one.
I mean, what's really interesting to me, right, is like how accessible all of these tools are becoming. You know, it used to be that you needed to like, you know, be a serious programmer.
Okay, so that was just 30 seconds of the podcast. And those two podcast speakers are AI. But how realistic did that sound? Now, let me show you how I did it. So firstly, you will need to head over to notebooklm.google.com. And as I mentioned earlier, this tool is completely free. They do not even offer a paid version. So you will simply click on New Notebook. And then as you will see, you have a few options to upload sources. So you can either upload files, those could be PDFs, text documents, audio, or video as well. Or you can even feed it your Google Docs, Google Slides, or you can feed it a link to a website or a YouTube video as I did in that example. Or you could just simply paste in text. Now what this will do is this will create its knowledge base. So it only creates content based on what you upload. So all I did was I fed it this YouTube video of mine where I go over how to create a free AI lead gen system that can be leveraged to make money with AI. So all I will do here is then I will head over to the YouTube tab. I will click on it and then simply paste in the URL and then press insert. Now this is where the magic happens. So as you can see, immediately it gave me a summary. Then I have a few suggested questions. How can AI be used to create a lead generation system for businesses? So as you can see, automatically it understood my content. What are the key components and tools needed to build a functional AI-powered lead gen system? How does the prompt engineering process for Claude help in generating customized lead gen elements? And this was done in seconds. Then I can also create FAQs. I can create study guides. I can create a table of contents. I can create a timeline. I can create a briefing doc. Or even if I want to ask it something that is not listed here, I can simply chat to it and ask it whatever I need, and it will use this YouTube video as its resource. And the great thing is you are not limited to just one source. So if I wanted to add in more sources, I can add in as many as I like. And honestly, I have never ever reached a limit, even after uploading multiple big documents. And the feature that I showed you is simply clicking on generate. So by clicking on generate, what this is now doing, this is creating that podcast for us. Now, previously, we only had the generate feature, but now we have the customize feature as well. If you are wondering who I am, I'm Mohammed Asmal. In 2013, I started my digital marketing journey from a small town in South Africa. And I was doing this on the side while working a full-time job. I've been using AI tools since 2018, but when ChatGPT came out at the end of 2022, I fell in love with it. It literally changed my life. I now get to travel and work with people from all around the world. I focus on practical strategies that get real results. So let's grow together by leveraging the power of AI. Now, how can you actually make money with this? Or how can you leverage it for your business? Imagine if you are a content creator. You could upload your content here and then create study guides from your content, FAQs, table of contents. You can create PDFs that you could use as a free resource, as lead magnets. There are unlimited possibilities. And if you wanted to make money with this, you could actually look up creators and then offer them this as a service where you could repurpose their YouTube video or whatever online content that they have, even if it is just a blog post. You could then repurpose that blog post into a podcast, into a study guide, into a briefing doc, So there are unlimited possibilities. And this uses Google's powerful Gemini model. And honestly, it is truly amazing. And I can't believe that it is completely free. If you are interested to learn more about AI, you might find this video useful. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.